Really, this is the best and hidden happiness that God created here.